waves are coming.
Okay. Woohoo! Dude, you look like a badass, man.
Pliers that work well. It's a perfect place for a nose ring.
Okay.
That is badass.
Make sure you turn it so that it's facing. There you go, Mike. Yep.
Trying to just feel where it is. It's right there. I'm so sorry, bro. I know it sucks. I'm doing as quick as I can.
Come on, brother.
Tap.
Yeah.
So what happened was I changed the damn popper, and I put the old one up in the rod holder. And we started moving, and this is what happened. So, as an old school advice, stow your crap properly.